Yes.
I missed a point. I want a clarification for the house of Allah, for the masjid.
Yes.
Can we use that?
Yes. Yes, you can. You can use it if you want. If you don't want, don't. My understanding, yes. Because who's going to build the masjid? From where? You see? During Umar ibn Abd al-Aziz, the fifth Khalifa, he collected zakat. He gave plenty of zakat. What to do with it, ya Khalifa? He said, go and build all the, what do you call it, musafir khani. Yani, metal motels. And from Indonesia to Morocco. And still they came back and said, well, plenty of money. What to do with zakat? He said, give it to every young man who wants to get married for the mahr and the walima. Nobody should stay without marriage. More, still money, plenty of money. What to do? He said, put the water sabil on the freeway, so-called. So as all the musafir khane will find water everywhere they go. Still more, give it to non-Muslims. Would you give zakat to non-Muslims? He gave them to non-Muslims. He said, they are our citizens. And therefore, even you can do it for da'wah. If you read the book of Fiqh Sunnah for all the schools of thought, he says, even for da'wah to any employee to make da'wah imams and the school and whatnot. If you don't want, don't wait. Who's going to build masjid for us? White House? Israelis? Hindus? Buddhists? This money that Allah gave it to you, and this aql that Allah bestow upon you to have a degree, highly educated, don't you want to show your thanks to Allah? Give everything.